next guest was a founding member of the British supergroup Queen. He just released his first album, which is called Back to the Light. He'll be performing here in LA tomorrow night at the Paris Theatre. Please welcome Brown Maine!
We got one more to go. But tell me the story of that guitar. That's terrific.
The guitar I made with my dad many years ago, and it is something special. It has a particular sound and a particular feel for me. It's like a part of me really now.
Woo! Did I read that? Didn't the wood come out of your house or something? Or your
dad's
house?
It came out of pieces of old fireplace. This is true. People think it's a wind-up, but yeah, it was out of pieces of fireplace and pieces of tables and motorbike valve springs. It's a piece of junk, really. But it works. You know.
Sounds okay to me.
It works. And then, see, we got this this very precocious group of young people together called Queen, and
we'll take a break. When we come back, you're gonna play, and Slash is gonna sit in.
Oh, well, you never know who's gonna turn up.
Be right back, right after that. Once again, joined by Slash from Guns N' Roses, doing the Queen classic, Tie Your Mother Down, Brian May.